In Fond du Lac, a 17-year-old student was arrested for making threats that included a reference on social media about, quote, shooting up the school. The school district learned of the potential threat last night after classes were let out for the day. Police say the threat does not appear to be credible and appears to have stemmed from an altercation between students. The suspect is being held in the Fond du Lac County Jail.